Belfast was going crazy. Only the Aspinalls work on song.
So then, our third quarter final of the night. What a crowd here in Belfast. 9,000 fans singing along to Mr. Brightside. Well, he could listen to it all night, couldn't he? I think they probably could as well.